We gave the good news that someone who's really near and dear to the community here and to my heart as well, Brother Abdul Wali, we had mentioned that his mother, Sister Joyce, she was ready to become a Muslim. And she wanted to become a Muslim. And so together they did it, but they wanted to do it publicly for the community. So Sister Joyce today publicly would like to do her shahada in front of her community. But guess what? I'm not going to do the shahada. You know why? Her son is going to do the shahada. Abdul Wali. Abdul Wali? Can you imagine a son giving the shahada for the mother? How beautiful and honorable that is.
Let's record for Sister Laura.